So the mime and young Pepper decided to share that heart big enough for the pair. And from that day onwards, in the colourful square, famous for its juggler extraordinaire, Pepper and the mime would sit side by side, the heart in between them, bursting with pride. And there you could see them, what a couple they made, with their red fluffy heart, drinking pink lemonade.